What's going on YouTube? It's your boy here, Flying Burrito. Today we are going to be playing Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War Campaign. So let's go ahead, let's jump right into it. Into that campaign, new game, veteran difficulty, of course. Let's go ahead and get right into the action. Loving that music. Get a drink of water real quick.
We must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
Adler?
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember me, sir.
We cleared a move on a target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected.
All right. 15 minutes. Let's get this Kasim guy.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans. Come on. Woods is itching for a dust up. We don't want to let him down.
All right.
On the clock, Woods. Let's not keep the scene waiting.
Hey, Mace. Party favors are in the trunk.
Do it.
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash has a lot of things. But safe ain't one of them.
Do we really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
Kasim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder.
All right.
Apartment's just up ahead. Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go. Let's help him ring in the new year. Light him up, Mason. Go, go, go!
Takedown system. Alright, initiate a brutal melee kill or grab an enemy as a human shield. Press E to initiate a takedown, hold E for a body shield. Back up, back up. Get flanked, bitches! I got your cover right here. Yeah. You're up, Mason. Looks like you got what you deserve. All right, buddy, let's talk.
Wait.
Tell us where Arash is and you'll live.
I have no idea where Arash is. I don't think you understand the
situation. I don't think we believe him.
You have rules.
Yeah, rule schmools, man. Talk or you're going over.
He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon Airfield tomorrow night.
Who is Arash meeting?
I swear I don't know.
How
do you communicate with coded messages?
Okay. Communicate. Do we want to keep him? Do we throw him over? Alright, we'll keep him. Shut up.
All right, let's load him up. We'll find his voice soon enough.
Let me know if you need some help looking for him.
Hudson, we're bringing you a present. He's in Trabzon, Turkey.
Okay. Going to Turkey.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
All right. Yeah.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Priority is to ID Arash before things go hot.
Hey.
Get eyes on it, Mason. Arash might be in the truck.
Looks like it, right side. There it is. Boom. I want a retake on that. Get in the truck! Let's go! Ooh, we got another truck right here, boys.
Thank you.
I can shove from behind too. I'm getting shot from behind. WAD. Whoa! Shit's getting crazy! Tuck and roll! Tuck and roll! Could've rolled. Could've rolled. Oh! Superman. Nothing can stop me. Fuck that! What? You walk through that shit like motherfucker. He's Superman too. I kick him.
Hostages. It was never about the hostages. His plan is already underway. You won't be able to stop him this time. Stop who? Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
Dead? All this time and you didn't even know. Perseus will watch the west.
Hudson will want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to Langley.
All right.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
I'm guessing that's something I missed in the last couple of games that I didn't play.
1943. Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968. Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers orchestrated by Perseus attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus, the CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig. Allow me to introduce the man best suited to respond to that. CIA clandestine special officer Russell Adler. He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir.
Every time Perseus has come into play, it's shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
Okay. Damn, it's such a beautiful game. Oh, President.
Sir,
Mr. President.
Sir.
Mr. President.
Mr. President, this
is... Sit up straight.
Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names. Who do you think approved their... mission. Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular, most likely illegal. If the press gets a hold...
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Am. We're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit.
We'll know. We will know.
Don't fail us.
We will remember. Five weeks later. All right.
This is Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Well, no, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
Get to make our own character. Alright, let's go ahead and we'll make our character to end out the game or the episode today. So let's go ahead and be first name. Bell. A good name for Bell. Alias. Okay, so we get a first and last name. Yeah, so a first and last name. Let's go with... I think our first name needs to be Taco. Last name? Throwing him off. Last name is our handle. Place of birth. America all day, baby. Got a little bit of a tan. Male. After a stint with the Marines, Bell joined the CIA, serving briefly under Jason Hudson. Afterwards, Bell was assigned to Russell Adler's MACV SOG unit in Vietnam. Okay. M16. Prior to joining Russell Adler's squad in 1967, Bell served with MI6, reaching the rank of senior squad leader. Operations involvement classified. Now we're CIA. Psychological profile. Okay. Paranoid. Trust no one, tends to interpret the actions of others as hostile. Aim speed increased by 100%, ADS time half. Trust no one, tends to... Violent tendencies. Bullet damage increased by 25%. Reliable in execution though questionable in results. Exhibits a low to medium magnitude of cognitive dissonance. Lone Wolf, initial sprint boost duration 3 times as long, prefers to act independently, oftentimes questions authority. Professional, full movement speed while using ADS. Highly regimented, sees team members as mission assets only, lacks empathy. Fearless, received explosive damage, reduced by 50%, will disregard threats even in the face of immediate danger. Always planned ahead, dedicated following orders, ammo capacity increased by 1 clip. Tormented, lethal and tactical equipment and capacity increased by 2. Always expects the worst, over prepares for negative outcome. Aggressive, behavior, reload speed increased by 50%. Overly reactive, prefers to escalate conflicts through physical means. Survivor, health increased by 25%. highly resourceful, adaptable to any environment or situation. Calm under pressure, pain, flinch reduced by 90%. That might be big. Outstanding mental aptitude, a highly effective agent when focused, methodical, weapon kickback reduced by 25%, systematic in thought, approachable in execution, dependable, but also predictable. Rate of fire increased by 25%, can become fixated on accomplishing the mission at all costs. Damage while dependable, damage taken while stationary reduced by 30%. Team first mentality, always last to lead the fight. Impatient, hip firing, more accurate while moving. Shoot first, think later. Take the fight to the enemy. Ooh, okay, so aggressive behavior. Violent. We're taking sleight of hand. Sleight of hands all the way. Oh, I can take both? All right, guys. So this is where we're going to end it here, guys. So I'd like to thank you for joining us. Catch us next week. We will be playing the next couple of missions and, taking us through this Cold War campaign. Thanks for jumping along with us. I enjoyed having you here. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. I'll catch you next time. Peace.